Yeah. feels very warm welcome to Sydney. We will be taxiing for a short while, so please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. So the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop, and the captain has switched off the fasten seatbelt signs. This will indicate it's safe for you to move around and collect your personal belongings. Now please do take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved around, could fall out and cause injury to yourself or a fellow customer. Please also take a moment to check the floor area and the seat pockets in front of you to ensure you have all your personal belongings. It's now safe for transmitting functions on your electronic devices to be turned on. However, the use of mobile phones in the terminal is not permitted by Australian law until you've cleared customs and quarantine. If you have finished using our headphones and blankets, please leave them on your seat. Those customers connecting to another international flight here in Sydney and your bags being checked through to that flight, you follow the signs for international transfers. After passing security, check the departure screen for details of your next flight and ensure you're at the gate 1 hour before departure. If you're connecting to a domestic flight, please clear your bags through customs and follow the signs for domestic connections. Smart Gate is available for many e-passport holders aged 16 years and older to self-process through passport control. Please check the signs or monitors in the arrivals area to see whether your passport is eligible. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, on behalf of your captain and the entire crew in New Zealand, Sarah Lyons,